Well, meanwhile, Maryland lawmakers say they have reached an agreement to resolve several differences in the state budget. They reportedly have resolved differences over a proposal to increase taxes and fees. Final details have not been provided, but it appears to be a more modest approach than the initial $1.3 billion package originally proposed.